Another Miley Cyrus performance in the news this morning, this time no twerking. Instead, the issue is more emotional.
Yeah, at the iHeartRadio concert in Las Vegas last night, she broke down while belting out her breakup anthem. The song hitting apparently too close to home, perhaps after her own real-life breakup made headlines. And ABC's Aditi Roy is in Los Angeles with more. Good morning, Aditi.
Good morning, Bianna and Dan. What happens in Vegas definitely doesn't stay in Vegas, not when it comes to Miley Cyrus. Fresh from a jaw-dropping performance at the VMAs and a breakup, the singer seemed to open up on stage about her troubles. After a rough few weeks, Miley Cyrus poured her heart out at the iHeartRadio Music Festival in Las Vegas Saturday. The superstar choking up as she sang her hit Wrecking Ball. Her face mascara stained from tears. Cyrus's performance of the song about an anguished breakup comes just days after the singer announced her own split with fiancé Liam Hemsworth. After the song, she walked off stage, hugged her mom, and wiped her tears away. In a taped interview shown before she came on stage, Cyrus talked about making personal sacrifices for her career.
I think being passionate about something means not really stopping for anything.
She hasn't just dealt with heartbreak. Her provocative performance at the MTV Video Music Awards last month touched off what amounted to a public flogging. I came in like a wrecking ball. The former Hannah Montana star is also taking heat for her racy video for Wrecking Ball, in which she appears nude. Cyrus answered that criticism on stage.
As you know, there's always things that I'm doing that are getting me into trouble, but really, it's just me doing what my heart and my soul is telling me to do.
Saturday night, she was back on stage for another performance. This time, no more tears, just high-octane energy and a skimpy outfit. The pop superstar resilient and defiant.
And Miley was introduced by Britney Spears, who knows a thing or two about public controversy herself. The pair was photographed hugging backstage. Dan and Bianna would love to have been a fly on that wall.
Yeah, it's nice to hear that she has support from both Britney, Lady Gaga. Everyone seems to be rallying for her. It's such a talent.
Yeah, definitely.
Aditi, thank you.